week with Morlan Bermudez. Call him MJ. How's Morlan doing?
I'm doing good.
Good. You've been playing piano for how long?
8 years.
And in 8 years, what have you learned?
A lot.
A lot. Hey, you want to take a look at MJ 8 years ago? Let's talk with Morlan. How's Morlan doing?
Good.
Very good. They call you MJ for short, right?
Yes.
Okay. All right. Now, you've been playing piano how long?
A year.
A year. And what do you like about the piano?
Learn new songs.
Okay. Very good. What song are you going to play for us today?
Old to Joy.
Okay, Morlan, how old are you and what school do you attend?
I'm 14 years old and I attend Grand Terrace High School.
That's cool. And how have piano lessons benefited you throughout the years?
It helped me balance my time between my sports activities, school activities, and marching band activities.
And you've been dealing with Daniel a long time. Like, is it difficult?
Yeah, very much.
I bet. So what will you be playing for us today?
Nocturne in E-flat major.
Let's hear it from Morlan.
Thank you.
Blowing kisses. All right. Did you catch one? Okay, wonderful job. That's what happens.
Yeah, when you play for such a long period of time.
You got to stick with it. You know, we got to talk to the parents. We're the parent. Where's mom and dad, Bermudas? I saw them somewhere over here, yes. Yeah, it's really the parents that keep the students motivated, backing them up for 8 years. Next person we have is Morlan Bermudas. And it's going to get crowded up here, so maybe Raphael, we can get you over here, and then we'll just kind of follow suit. Morlan gets to go to Fiesta Village in Colton. Plenty of rides and attractions.